You already had a procedure.
Yes, sir.
So when did you have this procedure? 2018, is it?
13.
Okay. Right. So, have you taken a scan for it?
I am Telangana, sir, communist.
And English or Hindi?
English, I understand, sir. Speaking Marathi, sir. Telugu.
Telugu?
Telugu language.
Telugu, I cannot speak correctly. You can talk to me, I can understand maybe a little bit.
Okay.
Anyway, you are having blocked nose, right?
Yes, sir.
Right side blocked nose
right
is there. Plus that nose is depressed. Here there's a big, you know, problem. Yeah. See? The nasal pyramid, this one is all bent. And in between they have removed some bone from the earlier surgery. Okay, here there is bone. Can you see? Here there is no bone.
Okay.
Anyways, so you will need rib harvest, okay. Definitely, because I have to support the septum. Some of the septum is missing. They've removed it. So what we're going to do is basically called a septorhinoplasty with rib harvest.
Rib harvest.
So 7 days to 9 days you have to stay.
Okay.
It will be an open structure rhinoplasty because it is a revision rhinoplasty.
Yes.
That's it. We can give you a good result.
There's a tip.
All I can give. Tip also we can give.
Okay.
Tip, radix, full nose I can make it nice.
Straight.
Yes.
Nagals nadi straight nose, sir.
Manchi
andanga kanapadala. Seeing, looking.
It will be straight.
Straight. Manchiga looking kuda like breathing problem kuda undadu.
Okay.
Telugu understand.
I can understand. You don't want breathing problem. You want the nose to look straight.
Straight undalo manchiga chusinaapudu manchiga undalo. Pics lo kuda koncham nose bend ostundi sir. Photos
kuda
manchiga raavatledu. Photos right side bend.
Yeah, correct.
The bone.
This bend is there clearly. That will become all right. We'll make it.
2013 lo rhinoplasty cheyipicham Khammam. Telangana Khammam district.
But they didn't make it correct.
Yes, sir.
No problem.
3 సంవత్సరాల నుంచి నేను సెర్చ్ చేస్తాను సార్ డాక్టర్ ఎక్కడ హైదరాబాద్ ప్లస్ ఇక మొత్తం యూట్యూబ్లో చూస్తా ఉన్నాను సార్ నేను యూట్యూబ్లో చూసి ఇక 3 ఇయర్స్ నుంచి మిమ్మల్ని చూస్తా ఉన్నాను నేను యూట్యూబ్లో ఇక్కడికి ఇక నేను వచ్చాను 1300 నుంచి ఖమ్మం 1300 నుంచి ఇక నేను 2 డేస్ బయలుదేరి వచ్చింది సార్ నేను
So I don't follow a lot of Telugu, but he's telling me that he's been following us for several years now. He's had a surgery, a closed rhinoplasty, which has not gone well. He still has a problem with his breathing. His nose is deformed. As you can see, it's bent. His only concern is to make sure he doesn't have a breathing problem. And he wants to have a straight, normal looking nose that someone else wouldn't find out that he had a procedure. Right?
Yes.
Done. That's done. And I've told him that we're going to do a septorhinoplasty with rib harvest.
Okay, sir. Come here.
Who's that?
My brother.
Your brother?
Yes.